Hello Scrappers, in this video I will recover gold from Siemens relays. These are metal sealed relays, which means to open them, option 1, I have to heat here and separate cup from the base. Option 2 is to use a cutting tool like this Dremel and to separate the cup from the base. This is the option that I used. I cut the cups and in this way I opened 10 of these relays. So, you can probably see on the camera that the contacts of these relays are yellow. They are made of gold, or this is gold plating on top of other metal. This is something we have to check and to recover the gold from these 10 relays. In each of them, we have 12 contacts. And now I will cut them and try to remove as clean as possible from the base metal. In this way, I will have 120 contacts ready for processing in the lab. It's time to see the final result. Let's put this piece of silver on the scale. We have 2 grams of silver, which per today's price is at about $2. And we have this small piece of gold. I'll put it on top. It's 0.02 grams, which per today's price is also at about $2. Considering how long it takes to scrap 10 relays, to process the gold and the silver, to melt them, it's 100% not worth scrapping these relays for gold and silver. Thanks for watching, keep scrapping, and I wish you better results in gold and silver from your scrap. Bye!